far as here in Las Vegas. What's kind of been the reaction to those crossovers so far?
That's just part of my game. Just getting more comfortable as the day goes on. That's been a point of since college basketball is working on my hand, it's been a lot tighter. And as you can see, it's a lot more comfortable. Yeah, a couple times. There's a lot of surprise in how I can get them all the way. It's kind of shocking knowing how much of a particular I'm in.
What's the adjustment like for you? Is that kind of part of the learning?
I mean, yeah, that's just part of the learning curve. I gotta stay more aggressive, stay consistent, stay more of a consistent aggressive cases. But it's all about more of my defense rather than my offense. I care less about my offense. As long as I'm giving 110% on the defensive court, and that's what makes you a Spur.
Is there anything difficult about their defensive scheme?
No, they just started off the few minutes of the game. They started off really fast, really aggressive, and we started off slow. So that's something we got to work on as a team.
How have you
been
your time in Las Vegas? Are you liking it so far here? Is it the first time we're there?
This is like my third time, but it's the same type of Las Vegas experience. I'm still 19, I'm not 21, so we don't get to do anything.
Kind of just in
my hotel room watching TV and everything.
Now the starters for the outstanding Chicago Bulls. At 1-4, Murray number 0, Dejounte Murray.
It's working.
At the other forward,
it's my rookie season. I want it to be a good one. So I'm hungry, I'm motivated. I just want to come back better and stronger. I'll probably stay in San Antonio.
I spoke to guys like Dejounte Murray and Marcus.
I've been speaking with Dejounte a few times. You know, we're just getting grooved, getting a vibe with each other. That's a good thing about the Spurs. Everybody's character.
It seems like you're kind of outgoing yourself on social media. He's kind of outgoing in his interviews. How's that been the reason so far?
It's great. It's kind of ironic that I landed up going to the Spurs based on just off-court activities, your personality, characteristic. Most of the players on the team kind of have the same vision in life. You know, it's always bigger than basketball and how we carry ourselves.
Thank you, Lonnie. Appreciate it.